Captions are a simple way to make video content more accessible to people by allowing viewing without sound. VLC Media Player is a free, open-source multimedia player compatible across platforms. Its user-friendly interface allows users to easily add captions and subtitles to videos and movies. Here's how. The first step is to take your subtitle file that you've created, or downloaded from rev.com, and place it in the same folder as your video. Make sure that the video and the subtitle files have matching names. It's okay for them to have different extensions. Now that you have that done, open the video file in VLC. VLC will automatically recognize the presence of a related subtitle file and open it at the same time. However, you may need to enable subtitles manually. To do this, go to the Subtitles tab and select the track. There is also the option to manually select the subtitle file that you want. To do so, open the video in VLC. Go to the Subtitles tab and select Add Subtitle File. Pick the file from the resulting dialog box to display your captions or subtitles. Videos can also be subtitled in multiple languages, giving video creators access to an international audience. To switch between languages, go to Subtitles track and select the preferred option. It's as easy as that. You've now successfully added subtitles to VLC Media Player. For any of your captioning needs, rev.com may be the quickest way to get fast, affordable closed captions or burn-in captions for your videos. Try us out at rev.com.